That's the time to be. Fratschen.
I had luck. Simply luck.
It was in snow and strong winds in Norway that Lukas Fratscher claimed the win in the IBU Cup season's opening men's sprint.
I felt not so good before the first competition because I had some problems last week. I was a little bit ill. But finally, good timing. I was in a good shape today at the right moment.
His speed and precision on the range made the difference, as he stayed just ahead of Austria's Harald Lemmerer and Norway's Alexander Fjeld Andersen.
I didn't start too fast the first lap because I wanted to have enough energy for the shooting. I don't know really what happened, but I had a very good day at the shooting range, and that was the reason for my victory today.
Following his excellent results last season, the German started this new one in the best of ways, finishing first with only one penalty prone and a clean standing.
But I think he will not beat
Lukas Fratscher, a big applause.
Yes, it gives a lot of motivation, especially because the first competitions in the new year are always a new situation because you don't know how your shape is. I didn't expect it. I expect nothing before. I only tried my best, and that was good for today.